Omaha Burke hosting Lincoln Southeast. Bottom of the first, Bulldogs down five. Bobby Jackson, the base hit to center. Connor McElderly comes in to score. Burke on the board. Later in the first, more Bulldogs. Nick Hall drives this one to center for a double. Jack Lortz comes on home. Hunter Waugh would hit the game winner in the 10th. Burke on to state by a score of 8-7.